What's it like driving the new Cadillac SRX? Come on, I'll take you for a ride here. First off, you got to remember, this is the 2.8-liter turbocharged version, mated to a 6-speed automatic transmission and with all-wheel drive. Very, very good combination for everything in the powertrain here. What I especially like is accelerating at light throttle, mid-throttle. The turbo just brings the power up very easily without having to mash down on the gas pedal. So, yeah, this thing's kind of quick, but not blindingly slow. What really makes it work is how the turbo has been tuned to the engine, how you can just tip into the throttle and get this thing to respond. That makes it very enjoyable, and I think that most people who buy this thing are absolutely going to like the way that it drives.